more update that we are getting for our viewers at this point in time. We are learning that Kolkata police officials have summoned two doctors. That's the update that we are bringing for our viewers. Abhisachi, any more details that you can share with us? We are learning that the Kolkata police officials have issued notices to two doctors, Dr. Kunal Sarkar and Dr. Subarna Goswami, in connection with spreading rumours regarding the rape and murder of Dr. of RG Kar Hospital. BJP leader Lockheed Chatterjee also issued a notice. Sabisachi, give us more details.
Well, absolutely. See, this particular notice has been given by the Kolkata police one or two days back. In fact, the Kolkata police has been actively monitoring any sort of rumors that are going around. And in view of that, the Kolkata police have sent notice to two doctors. As per the Kolkata police, these doctors has been spreading rumors in the case. And that is the reason why they have been summoned at Lal Bazar police station to give details. That what from which source did they get the specific information that they have been sharing with the media as well as in other social media platform. In this regard as well, they have summoned BJP leader Lockheed Chatterjee, right, stating that she also has been spreading misleading rumors in this particular case, as it is a very sensitive case. And time and again, be it the Trinamool Congress or the Kolkata Commissioner, they have been asking the media as well as, right, the professing doctors not to spread unnecessary rumors that may cause the issue over here, and that is the reason why these summons has been issued.
All of them, we are being told now, that have been asked to appear before the police at 3 p.m.